What's up, Wolfpack? Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a Torrid haul. Yes, another Torrid haul. They were doing 50% off clearance and then 50% off new things on their website. So I went a little bit crazy. And one thing I want to discuss, but Torrid, please do something about this. This is the huge hole that was in my bag as the postman just went bam, rammed it right into the mailbox. Please do something else. But thankfully, nothing got destroyed, so let's get into the haul. And I will also be trying things on. If you see me looking, I am looking at my list, giving you prices. We'll start with the clearance items that were marked down an extra 50% off. Starting with this one. I got this one in a 2X. I wanted this kind of like slouchy t-shirt that I can wear around the house. I love this. I love the colors. It's kind of like a little bit of white, blue, gray, and a lot of pink. I love this. The original price for this was $49.50. The markdown was $27.28 and the 50% off was $13.99. So yes, I love this. This looks so cute. Ugh, and I cannot wait to try it on for you. I love this from first sight. This is called the Cold Shoulder Shark Bite Top. Woo! Look at that beauty. There's beauty in the details. Ugh. Yes, and you can show off your shoulders. This is where your arm goes as well. That detailing though. Oh, this, the original price for this was $49.50. It was marked off $41.98 and then 50% off was $20.99. So cute. In St. Louis, we are headed into spring, so I'm definitely gonna save this for a winter day. But we are in spring, so we could be in the 70s and it can drop down to the 50s, to the 40s. And I'm gonna be honest, I wanted this from the first time I saw it and I knew I had to get on sale. This is like the Sherpa coat. $109 was the original price, $109.50. And it was marked down for $49.97, my bad, I slipped. But the extra 50% off was $21.98. I also got this in a 2X just in case, but this is so cute. I love it. Y'all know the last haul I did with Torrid, I got that cute Fleetwood Mac hoodie. But this time, I got another one of my favorite bands, and it's Nirvana. Ugh. I love Nirvana. I wanted this yellow Nirvana like sweater with the smiley face. I'll put it somewhere around here. But that was sold out, but I loved this one. This one was $45.50 and with 50% off it was $22.75, so I couldn't say no. I love this. What a great band. And I didn't buy any pants, but I bought something that I didn't expect to be buying, and it's gonna be the first time y'all see me in a dress online. So yes, I bought a dress. It looked so cute, just like this. I'm gonna show you better when I do the try on. Oh, this is so cute. I love this. This was $75.50, and for 50% off, it was $37.75, so I couldn't say no. I loved it. It's so cute. The original price was $35.50, and for 50% off, it was $17.75, so yes, please. So cute. And I only got one accessory. And it's these glasses. Oh, I will This is the first video that I will introduce you to Susan. I love these glasses. The flowers on the front. Oh, I love them. And if you turn them to either side, there's these beautiful flowers. And oh, I love them. They were originally $14.50 and they were $7.25. Alright, that's the little haul. Let's do the try-on. I'm so excited. Let's do it. Here I am. This is with the size 2 shirt on. I love it. You can see some of the shoulder. It's very slouchy and baggy. This looks so cute. I love it. Very nice and breezy type fabric. I love this. Check out the back. I like it. A plus on this one. All from this beautiful mesh to the open shoulder, all the way to the sleeve. It's like a nice and airy type of a top. I really like it. Perfect for spring weather. All right, and here is the last of the 50% off clearance. This thing, oh, faux leather, so cute. I am so happy that I got this in a 2X and not 1X. I love how it looks, I love how it feels. Oh my gosh, these are so crazy, look at them. And look at this, y'all, this makes, woo. I don't know, it's weird, it's like, I love this. This is so cute. I love the crisscross in it. For once, I'm actually gonna give myself a compliment. I look good. What do you think? But I don't know. I got a 1X. Probably maybe get yourself a size upper because it's kind of like snug a little bit, but it's cute. I love this. All right, this is the MTV Nirvana Unplugged like t-shirt. I love this. There's Kurt Cobain, Dave Grohl. Oh, I forgot the other guy's name, but this is really cool. Thank you to my older brother for giving me good taste in music, so thank you. I love clothes that I can show my shoulders off, especially with my tattoo, but it's over here. I love it. It's nice and airy. It's cute. I like it.
All right, I'm in the dress. Don't laugh at me. It's my first time being in a dress.
Being a dress on here. Look. Gotta get the full frame. Whoa, tiptoes. But yeah, oh my gosh. It's so cute. I could get the button in the back, but I love it. Give it the swooshy test. But yes. I hope you enjoyed the try-on. All right, that's it for me today. Make sure to like, to comment, subscribe, join this wolf pack, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great day, everyone. Please be safe. Peace. Bye.